on every life, all in a dead New England night. When I held my own alone and felt attempts to shed a light upon the side of less endeavors, misspelled selfish incentives. Better weather couldn't temper this detrimental agenda. Helen Keller's stellar yelling voice could separate the men from boys who couldn't take the pressure or the stress from such a hellish noise. I'm better poised to tell you, let me emphasize the selling point. Jealousy itself can help to settle any desperate choice. A lesson learned, a turn for worse unless it's handled right. Damage like the parents standing barren at a candlelight vigil. It's the perfect afternoon, so who could use a break? I'm apt to swoon, but that's a risk that you could choose to take. I'm losing weight, and it's such an alarming rate that it staggers any average and actually isn't safe. Wait a minute, take a second and redirect your attention. Well, now that it's mine, I'll be letting it go to waste.
TV off, turn your girl on. Man, I stand on top of Atlas and laugh when he steers the world wrong. Heard songs, saw the sirens in the ocean blue. Gotta call it a match, cause that's what I'm supposed to do. Right? That same old pursuit of golden loop. All them words drowning down the sick and now we floating through. Kinda miss the summers when the numbers wasn't overdue. And I would talk to God, but he's off the job, closed it too. So, grab the social cue and scratch it. If you need a pen to tell her, then you lost the magic. Life ain't perfect, but it's well above average. You can burn cash, I can bask in the ashes.
Don't stop, get it.
This pen and logic, I'm watching this madness happen. Haven't had a brush in years, who would call to the death was tragic. Lasting longer than the sum of this, I stumble past the axis. Cast a spell against the wind like my breath was ever in fashion. Lashed out, whipped into shape, visiting the interstate. This inner state of mind over matter can never integrate. I'm in a state of disbelief, a disarray of history. The twist of fate of life over minor missteps of misery. If waking up's the hardest part of letting go, I'll let you know. A metronome can only help the heart and heart so set in stone. Heavens know I'm heading home to get a better quote. I only trust the honest, but honestly, I can never show the price of such admission. I admit I played the victim. I insist this indecision is inhibiting the wisdom I have learned over the years. Tears lost over the loss of friends, often when the obstacles topple over the common sense.
Don't stop, get it.